This is a look at how I perform a total knee replacement. First, the femur bone is cut. Next, the femur is sized appropriately. A 4-in-1 cutting jig is then placed to allow for trial component placement. The tibia is then cut. Following that, you're going to check gaps to make sure the knee is balanced. Trial components will be inserted. The insert will be placed. The polyethylene button will be placed, and then you can put in the real components.